Aldehyde. First stage, nucleophilic addition. Nucleophilic addition. Nucleophilic addition. Now this is the carbonyl group. And in this carbonyl group, oxygen has partial negative charge and carbon has partial positive charge. Nucleophile attacks on this carbonyl carbon. What will be the factor which increases or decreases the rate of nucleophilic addition? So, two are the prime factor. One is bulkiness of the group, or you can say that steric factor. If at each position bulky groups are present, then the rate of nucleophilic addition becomes slower, and this is the first prime factor. And second is the positive nature of carbonyl carbon. If positive nature of carbonyl carbon decreases, the rate of nucleophilic addition decreases. In these two factors, we give the preference to steric factor. We always give the preference to steric factor. And this is the reason that in case of ketone, both alkyl groups are present, and in case of aldehyde, at one position hydrogen atom is present. So in case of aldehyde, steric hindrance is less in comparison to the ketone. So aldehyde is always more reactive than any ketone. Either ketone is simple or aldehyde is complex, doesn't matter. In complex aldehyde, this group can be bigger, but at one position hydrogen is present and we see the steric factor around this carbon. And around this carbon, when one hydrogen is present, so steric hindrance is less. That is why aldehyde is always more reactive than any ketone for nucleophilic addition reaction. For nucleophilic addition reaction. So, first point, it depends on the following factor. A is steric factor, second is the positive nature of carbonyl carbon. Positive nature of carbonyl carbon. So, first preference given to steric factor, that is why aldehyde is always more reactive than any ketone. Either ketone is less, is simple, or aldehyde is complex, doesn't matter. So aldehyde is always more reactive than any ketone. If we see the several aldehyde, or we see in several ketone, or we compare the activity towards nucleophilic attack in several aldehyde or in several ketone, then in case of several aldehyde or ketone, here R group is present and here hydrogen, if aldehyde is present. As the plus I effect of R increases, so it repels the electron towards carbon atom and positive nature of carbonyl carbon decreases because it pushed the electron towards carbon. So positive nature decreases, so the attack of nucleophile becomes slower. So in case of aldehyde or ketone, as the plus I effect of alkyl group increases, the rate of nucleophilic addition decreases. But it is compare in all aldehyde or in all ketone, not in between aldehyde and ketone. In between aldehyde and ketone, this point is considered. Aldehyde is always more reactive than any ketone. So next point is, in case of aldehydes or ketones, more is the plus I effect, lesser is the rate of nucleophilic addition. Lesser is the rate of nucleophilic addition. Now, what is about aromatic aldehyde? What is about aromatic aldehyde? See here, if we use aromatic aldehyde, actually in GOC we see that this group is metadirecting, this group is metadirecting, and metadirecting group withdraw the electron from the ring, withdraw the electron from the ring. So actually it is partial positive, partial negative, and this group is metadirecting, so it withdraw the electron like that. So the positive nature of carbonyl carbon decreases because it shows the plus R effect of the ring. It shows the plus R effect and it gives the electron, not shows the minus I effect. Not shows the minus I effect, not attack the electron. Instead of these, this ring gives the electron, and positive nature of carbonyl carbon decreases. That is why the rate of nucleophilic addition becomes less than aliphatic aldehyde. But steric factor is the prime factor because at one position hydrogen is present, so it is always more reactive than any ketone. So aromatic aldehyde is more reactive than ketone, but less reactive than aliphatic aldehyde towards nucleophilic addition. So aromatic aldehyde is less reactive than aliphatic aldehyde but more reactive than ketone. It is due to the plus R effect of the ring. So overall order, the order of rate of nucleophilic addition, rate of nucleophilic addition H, formaldehyde is most reactive, then esterdehyde, then aromatic aldehyde, then ketone, plus I effect increases, rate of nucleophilic addition decreases. Then aromatic ketone, aromatic aliphatic type ketone, and lastly aromatic ketone. Aromatic ketone is least reactive. So this is the order of rate of nucleophilic addition. It should be remembered always during the learning of aldehyde and ketone. So this is the most important order of rate of nucleophilic addition: aldehyde, then aromatic aldehyde, then ketone, then aromatic aliphatic type ketone, then aromatic ketone. Now nucleophilic addition, this is the general concept. Which compound is more reactive and which compound is less reactive? Now we start the nucleophilic addition, types of nucleophilic addition, A reaction.